Good evening. Galactic War. So basically, I'm going to run Rebels, and the reason for that is because I tried to run him tonight on who's on fifth. I missed. I couldn't land the days on all three ads, and by the time it looked like I might have done, phase one was over, so that was disappointing. We're rolling. Oh wow, he really is underwhelming in how hard he is, isn't he? Actually got a proper challenge this time round. Oh, it's quick. Snowtrooper's shard. I'm wondering how much of the, well, how much of this is power? Virtually zero of this is power. Thank you. Sorry, I'm just checking on whether the rain's coming in my window. Always know when it's Wimbledon, it pours down. Oh, yay. And I've done the classic, and my cooldowns are out of sync, I believe. Nah. Let's try this. Right, so clear squad. I'm sorry, I should have set this at the very beginning. I think I just manually selected it last time, so it's not sat waiting for me. If I continue, you know what? Let's switch it up a little bit and go with Jin. No, not Jin. Go with Casey. Another dodgy dodge dodge. This might not do very well against this knot. Be interesting to see how Biggs gets on here with zero. I think if anyone breathes on him wrong, he's down, isn't he? Oh yeah. Okay. So switch it round. Sorry, I am going to go chase. I'm sorry, I am. And Jin. It's not a leader ability, is it? The deal physical damage to target enemy and grant target other ally 100% turn meter an advantage for 2 turns. If any critical hits are scored, revive a random rebel ally with 20% max health for each critical scored. Right, okay. Let's see if we can get this to work then. No, we did that wrong, didn't we? Okay, I did that wrong, didn't I? Thank you. So my big survived. Just needed a bit of TM, I believe. This is it. Well, Powell did a few notes. Old Dhaka, that is fives, isn't it? Oh, it's okay. And IG88. Thank you for watching.